Kapeni. Nafanya na idara ya serikali inaitwa National Council for Persons with Disabilities. Kanaruwa ukerewa tibikari, rueru kuyegia doreme na mawade. Our guest, the International Disability Day is an event that is marked worldwide every 3rd of December. That we celebrate and also address the challenges facing persons with disabilities. Now move the Kiabu County, we may know work at the test. And because of Kiabia, in your move here, you will not be a Modenyo Modaka. Modenyo do Kikori Modako, what is not for you people coming, eh? And also partners are penetrated. So, since yes, we have been able to, there are partners who joined us, and I want to recognize them, yeah? Wherever they are, yeah? They will not be able to speak, but I will invite a few, yeah? To start with, I want to, our major partner is you. You who have come today. And also, we have this case. This case, just with, here for our Department of Health, who are also supporting us with the vaccination COVID-19. Here we have APDK. APDK, just wait. Yes. Aya. Here we have UDPK. UDPK, ako hapa. Aya. Here we have Department of Social Development, Madam James. Ada. Yeah, karibu. Here we have TRA program, the Father Way. We have the PCA Kikuyu. We have the Rotarians, Rotary Club of Kikuyu. Roots. Karibu. Kasarani Sport View Hotel. You come on, Mekuja. Aya, Senator Matangi. Timiaki Mekuja. Yes. Now, I will still continue mentioning the partners that we have. But allow me, let me give this chance to one of our partners to say a few things. Just 2 minutes. I want to invite Madam Annie Soma from the Kikuyu Rotary Club to say something. Karibu, Madam.